causes of low CD4 counts. The depletion of CD4 T cells, a crucial component of the immune system, is commonly associated with HIV infection, but it is essential to recognize that various non-HIV-related factors can also contribute to low CD4 counts. There are several common conditions that can result in decreased CD4 levels. Understanding the diverse range of factors influencing CD4 counts is crucial for accurate diagnosis and appropriate management of low CD4 levels, as it enables us to address the underlying conditions and provide tailored interventions to bolster immune function and CD4 count. Let's begin with the most common cause: HIV infection. Human immunodeficiency virus specifically targets and infects CD4 cells, leading to their destruction. As the infection progresses, the CD4 count decreases, weakening the immune system's ability to fend off infections and illnesses. The second cause of low CD4 count is chronic infections. Various chronic infections such as tuberculosis, chronic hepatitis B or hepatitis C, cytomegalovirus, and syphilis can result in prolonged immune system activation, causing a decline in CD4 T cell levels over time. These infections can directly affect CD4 cells or stimulate the immune system in a way that leads to CD4 cell depletion. Number 3. Autoimmune disorders. Now, let's explore autoimmune disorders. Conditions like rheumatoid arthritis, lupus, or autoimmune thyroiditis may contribute to a reduction in CD4 cell numbers, as the immune system mistakenly attacks the body's own cells. Moving on, cancer is the fourth cause of low CD4. Certain cancers, particularly those affecting the lymphatic system, such as lymphomas, can also lead to a decline in CD4 counts. 5. Medications. Moving into the realm of medications, certain chemotherapy drugs or immunosuppressive drugs used in organ transplantation can have a negative impact on the immune system, lowering CD4 counts. This includes corticosteroids and cytotoxic drugs. 6. Malnutrition. We are a product of what we eat. Inadequate nutrition, especially deficiencies in key vitamins and minerals, can compromise the immune system, affecting CD4 cell production and function. Malnutrition is more common in regions with food scarcity or limited access to nutritious food. 7. Bone marrow disorders. Remember that our blood cells are produced in the bone marrow. Conditions that affect the bone marrow, where blood cells, including CD4 cells, are produced, can result in decreased CD4 counts. Number 8. Genetic factors. In rare cases, genetic factors can contribute to immune system deficiencies, leading to a lower CD4 count. Like primary T cell immunodeficiencies and inborn CD4 and CD8 T cell immunodeficiencies. 9. Stress. Chronic stress has been linked to immune system suppression, affecting various parameters, including CD4 counts. Prolonged stress can lead to the release of stress hormones, which negatively impact the immune function over time and increasing susceptibility to infections. Number 10. Aging. The aging process itself can lead to changes in the immune system. As individuals age, the thymus, a primary organ for T cell development, undergoes involution, reducing its ability to produce new T cells, including CD4 cells. This age-related decline is generally gradual and may not lead to severe immunodeficiency in healthy individuals. 11. Chronic medical conditions. Conditions like diabetes, chronic kidney disease, and chronic obstructive pulmonary disease can contribute to a weakened immune system and low CD4 counts. 12. Environmental exposures. Lastly, studies have suggested that long-term exposure to certain environmental factors, such as pathogen exposure, can contribute to immune system alterations, potentially leading to decreased CD4 T cell levels. Understanding this diverse range of factors influencing CD4 counts is crucial for accurate diagnosis and appropriate management. It allows us to address the underlying conditions and provide tailored interventions to bolster immune function and CD4 counts. Now that you know the causes of low CD4 count, you need to know how you can boost your CD4 count. We will add a link to the video in the description below. Note that knowledge is advancing by the day, and we will like to always post an update on new advances on how to stay healthy. You can contact us via the link in the description below for any medical inquiry. You are watching Zoom Hospital Channel and listening to work of Dr. Kayode.